Chase is out snow blowing. We had a second round of snow overnight. It was really drifty though, so it's hard to tell how much we actually got because we can still see the grass in some places. But that looks like 2 or 3 inches in the driveway alone. Look at our snow blower working. Nice. I just got my sweatpants on to go help him, so probably should put the camera down and go help him. Mary, are you staying warm today? What about the baby? Ren says, what about the baby? Oops. Angel baby. Taking his long morning nap. Okie dokie. Let's go get boots on.
Brownies.
Those are kind of thick.
I put it did exactly what you told me. You complained about chocolate.
Here. Put these in.
With the M&M's. Right here.
Oh my god. That's what you get from putting it on high. Here, these. Holiday M&M's.
Put them the whole thing?
Yeah. There. We're baking things. Little man wanted to join, didn't want to sleep. Whoa, what was that noise?
Brought to you by not healthy.
Ay, ay, ay.
You can't mix those in, just like old ones. Oh, there's a spatula in there. Hmm. Where did mom put the spatula?
Oh, honey.
Right there. That is so
thick.
Yeah, I'm confused. You didn't put water in. 1/4 cup cold water.
You never told me water. You never told me water at all. You said oil and 2 eggs. That is all
I
you
said. I said, here's the recipe.
No,
follow
you
it.
Said 2 eggs.
Oh my god.
Fine, open it to cold water.
Oh my god.
And I'll mix this up. No, you don't need yourself to blame.
Oh my god. I'm not blaming anyone. I was wondering why it was so thick. Oh my god. Is this your first time ever baking anything?
I'd be lying if I said
no.
I think it is, to be honest.
No. I'm almost done baking. I would help. Stop eating it!
That's nice.
Oh my god.
Can I just spray this with the
oil? Yeah, just a little. So it doesn't stick. It shouldn't because it's got the oil in it. But... yes, yes it is.
Mostly stuff is like this.
I grabbed the wrong cake. Wow. Damn, good thing I saw that, I think. Ow, it pulled my hair. Oh no, these gingerbread men aren't staying where they're supposed to. It's quality family content on YouTube.
No kidding. Does this stuff expand? I imagine it does.
Yeah, you just gotta kind of spread it a little bit.
Baking.
How's that?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, can go in.
How long?
The 9x13 directions on there. 24 minutes, 25 minutes. Obviously didn't think to bring my vlogging camera, so I'm on my phone. But 1.8 mile walk to these stores and Target and anywhere else you need to go in town from our house. Love it. Part of the reason I love Kearney. I'm actually walking to Scooters to get myself a warm coffee. My legs are freezing. I think it's like 34 degrees out. My little buddy, walking buddy, is nice and bundled up in there. And my other walking buddy is right here. Hi, Wally. Anyway, I'm gonna go to Scooters, get a warm coffee, and maybe something to munch on. The stores, I will say, they are very hectic right now. There's like, parking lot is full. Target lot, they're parking in the back of Target, which is crazy. But this is why you get your holiday shopping done early and year round and put stuff away. I don't know if you can even hear me, but get your holiday shopping done early. That way you don't have to be doing it the week before Christmas when everyone else is trying to do it. So silly. If you know, you know, Scooters. It's a Nebraska franchise. The owner of the franchise here on 2nd Ave was just bringing a bunch more ice because apparently they are almost out of ice for the day. But I told the guy, I said, normally I go up to windows, coffee shops, and I tell them, make me whatever you want. I tell them the size, hot or cold, or, you know, no fruity flavors. I'm not a fruity fan. Anyway, I said the drink will be a medium, but I only have $8. So the muffin's more important. So if you need to make the drink a small, that's fine. This guy at Scooters, the barista, so nice. He's like messing around, punching buttons on his screen. And he said, okay, it'll be like seven and some change. I was like, nice. Is that with the medium? He goes, yeah. I said, okay, cool. And I told him again, make whatever you want to make me. So he's like, I'll try to get it out quick since we walked 2 miles to get here and my legs are cold. And he noticed I had a dog and a baby. Anyway, he hands me the muffin. It's caramelicious muffin. Love it. And then he hands me a big cup and I'm like, excuse me, in my mind. He goes, I made it a large. I gave you our discount. I said, oh my gosh, that was so nice of you. That warms my heart and it'll warm my tummy. And I said, well, you have a Merry Christmas. He goes, you too. I was like, oh, people are good. Should have brought more money. Next time I will. But he didn't have to give me a large. I think he did that out of the goodness of his heart. What a sweetheart. Thank you, barista at Scooters. North 2nd Avenue, Kearney, Nebraska.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. Sing a love song while we stroll along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman. We'll pretend that here's Parson Brown. He'll say I am married, we'll say no man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. Face unafraid, plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland.